Hi, my name is Anup Das. I'm responsible for S/4HANA Enterprise Management and Digital Supply Chain Practice within SAP Solution Delivery Center. We in SAP Solution Delivery Center is focusing on outcome-based delivery model with on-site and remote work package delivery for the customers. So typically, what we look for in a candidate is with to have 4 years of minimum experience and up to 10 years of SAP relevant experience, with some domain and industry experience in their relevant in their respective business priority area. So in SAP, currently we are focusing on three SAP product portfolios: SAP S/4HANA on-premise and private cloud, SAP S/4HANA public cloud, which is actually a SaaS model, and innovation services portfolio. What we are focusing currently with our consultants is primarily in the S/4HANA functional areas, in business priorities, financials, procure to pay, order to cash, manufacturing, project systems, plan maintenance, EHS and PLM suite of applications. What typically we are focusing on is to have an end-to-end implementation experience in their respective business priority area with some specific SAP skills, such as, they should or must have SAP Activate methodology experience. They should have experience in latest innovation technologies such as machine learning, artificial intelligence, blockchain. Even if they are aware and have a use case in mind in their respective area, those are the kind of profiles we are looking for. Typically, we work in on-site remote model, so traveling is one of the key criteria which we would look for and for a short-term or a mid-term aspects. So welcome all of you to join SAP and live this exciting career in SAP Solution Delivery Center. Thank you.